Hey guys, the question is, Dacosta Corporation had only one job in process on May 1st. The job had been charged with $2,300 of direct materials, $6,966 of direct labor and $10,076 of manufacturing overhead cost. The company assigns overhead cost to jobs using the predetermined overhead rate of 19.40 per direct labor hour. Here, we have to calculate cost of goods manufactured for May. So first of all, we will take the opening inventory raw material. Here, opening inventory raw material beginning balance is $9,000. Then we will take purchases $38,500. Then closing inventory raw material, which is not given in the question. Here, raw material used in production is given, which is used in production $39,800. So our closing inventory balance will be $39,800 minus $9,000 minus $38,500. So negative $7,700. Now direct labor cost. Direct labor cost incurred $25,010. And manufacturing overhead will be is equal to $19.40 per hour multiplied by number of direct labor hours 2,400. So our total cost of manufacture will be $39,800 plus $25,010. Plus $46,560. Now we will take opening stock WIP, means work in process, which is zero, and material. Here direct material 2,300, direct labor cost 6,966, and $10,076 of manufacturing overhead cost. Closing value of WIP of work in process on May 30 is $17,067. So is equal sum of this value $2,275. So our cost of goods manufactured will be total cost of manufacture plus total work in process inventory. So the value is $113,645. So our cost of goods manufactured for May is $113,645. Here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box. And if you find my solution helpful, then please subscribe to my YouTube channel.